Hey guys, what's up? My name is Timmy for Gaming, so today we are back on Fortnite Battle Royale. I'm sorry if I've been posting lately. I've been recording, and I've been attempting things, and, like, I end up doing it, but it's just, like, half an hour long, and I know y'all don't want to see half an hour of me just failing until the end. So I haven't been posting those, but today, I was just playing some 50/50. And, I realized I was getting some pretty good loot. I got a bolt, a grenade launcher, 10 minis, so much ammo for my AR. And I had a blue pump, and I was pump tacking, but then I found a bolt, and I didn't want to drop anything else, so I decided to just, do single tack. The past few 50/50 games I've been playing, except the last one. Well, I've been doing pretty good. The last one, both of my, I was playing with my friend, Brandon and my friend Diego. I was playing with them, and they both died. And then I got pinched by like four people. And I almost knocked down two of them. But, they killed me. But, honestly, 50/50 isn't as easy as it seems. I really only count it as a win if you stay alive the whole time. So, that's the objective. We have a decent 10-person lead. Looks like we're rushing into their side. Dang, that guy's still over there by Moisty Meyer. So, looks like we have the upper hand. 41:30. We might get there when there will only be like 10 people left. Do you have a launch pad? No. Yeah, somebody already got that chest. But tomorrow is season 5. I will be buying the battle pass as soon as I get on tomorrow. And I will be reacting to it with you guys. Action up here. So I'll be reacting to it with you guys. I'm not gonna watch any YouTube videos or anything. I will just be reacting to it for the first time in the video. So, from what I've heard, the theme is called. He must be doing the no kill challenge. He's dead. Hey. He just stole like all my loot. Boy. I got max ammo for my nade launcher though, so that's good. 37-14. What is this? Someone over here? What am I doing? He fell. What the heck? Don't let me move. Oh no, he has vibrant. I'm running. Someone else can deal with him. He's a quick builder, and I am not. So I'm just gonna get away from that situation. We're right on the line, it looks like. Our team is just everywhere. 37-8. I don't think it'll be too hard to stay alive. That guy still over there? Probably, I think he dipped. I don't wanna stay out in the open too much. Action over there. Probably that same guy. Oof. Oh yeah, it's the same guy. Yeah, he's dead. I got a heavy. Everyone's on the lead. Victory Royale. So. GG, boys. Oh, there he is. Brittany, there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, are you done?
No, not just yet.
Okay. I need one more kill in the fatal. Okay. I'm playing 50-50 and I'm recording a video. I'm hoping that fatal will be on the enemy's side. Because then that means there will be at least a couple people there, and hopefully I can get attack. And it would destroy everybody. Honestly, I don't care if I'm like the last person and there's like 40 people on the other team, as long as I get one kill in vital. But dude, you know why season 2 was hard to tier up?
Oh my god.
Because there's no challenges.
Yeah, there's only daily challenges. It was so freaking annoying. Ooh, blue tack. Yes, it's on the enemy side. Somebody please come with me to back me up just in case I die. There's one guy going assaulting, which is on the enemy side. I hope I get a kill. Dude, I'm gonna just like, if there are two people shooting at me, but I knock one, I'm just gonna finish him. Why have they just been playing a bunch of Black Ops 2? How many enemies we got here? I don't see any so far. They probably are all landed right now. Is that on the middle of the street? I don't see anybody. Okay, somebody went stables. No, that just wasn't rendering in. I'll land at stables. Get a heavy, please. Oh, I got dual pistols. Actually, not bad, though. I got a guy without a gun. Can you pickaxe me? Brayden, I did it. I completed all of the challenges.
Did you die?
No. There's a guy without a gun. I mean, it counts, though. He hit me 3 times with the pickaxe when I found some apples. Thing is, now I'm really far in enemy territory. Somebody landed. Let's drink these minis. My first time completing all the challenges for a whole season. I mean, I bought season 2 Battle Pass with like 15 days left. I think I found a noob. Yeah, I found a noob. Oh, he might not be a noob. 2 kills in enemy territory. Let's go.
Matt has so many little Easter eggs
Oh. Brayden, I'm having a pretty good match.
Wait, do you have to...
If I survive the whole time... Ooh. Let's go. One guy didn't have a gun, and one guy was a noob. I'm stacking meds, too. Get a bow on a rifle. Keep the boomers.
My brother trapped me.
Your boys 100-100 coming out of enemy territory. Go into the street. There's gonna be bots. I'm gonna wreck all of them because I'm a boss. I'm going to go around the circle so I can meet up with my teammates. This guy's just up on the hill or on the trail. Clearing out Fatal unless somebody dipped. Oh crap. Oh, he's over there. And behind.
Yeah, you gotta get him. You gotta get him there.
This guy, please help. Oh, yes, this guy's helping me. I got you. Got him. Oh, so. I have 3 kills. What skin is this guy? Can't tell. Oh, that's bad. Nice. Launch pad into the action. I'll come more this way. Okay, I guess everybody's rushing for the enemies. My bullets even wandering in. This guy's messing around with a bouncer. Dude, there's so many people in this tiny area. Sounds like there's some action over here. Heard shots. I saw a dude. Oh, it's a grenade launcher. Goodbye. Dang, that guy has a huge one by one. Hello? Brayden, I think I'm about to land in, I'm about to have a game where I land in enemy territory and then survive. I might, oh frick, there's people shooting at me. I might have just jinxed myself. That guy needs some help. Okay, backup coming in. What the heck, I wanna shoot. He's dead. Where's the last guy? Ooh, blue tack. Take that. Need shells. No. Goodbye. Dude. I'm reviving a pro right now. He's an Omega with the Red Knight back bling. And whenever they sold the Red Knight again, the back bling wasn't there. Okay, got some shells finally. 37 to 8. So, oh, people down here. These people are so dead. Just waiting for him to peek. Some bombarding gun. He died. What enemies, where are you? No, oh gosh. I think I found it. Where'd he go? Ooh, 4 kills. No, 5 kills. I am going off. I see the guy. They're gonna kill him. Brayden, 5 kill 50-50 dub. Guys, that's gonna wrap up the video. We had some awesome high kill for me, 50-50 gameplay. And don't forget, season 5 is in like 7 hours, I think, when the update goes live. I will be covering it for you tomorrow. I will be reacting to it in that video. I promise you that I will not look at anything about it before that. I'm going to be just as surprised as you are. And again, I'm Super Gaming 7, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.